Okay, so I've got to jump in and try a destroyer on World of Warships. I've done them a couple of times, but I haven't really worked that out yet, so it'll be interesting. They've got torpedoes and very few guns and no armor. They're very quick, so you're basically supposed to sneak up on battleships and, you know, surprise, have some torpedoes. Doesn't always work out. But let's see if I can make it work out this time. You do have to take a lot of use of the islands and things when you're using one of these, I've noticed. They do have a very short spotting distance. They can be spotted from 5 kilometers away, whereas something like a battleship is 12, 13 kilometers. So you can get quite close, and the torpedo range is 4.5 kilometers. So you've got a kilometer between being spotted and being able to launch your torpedoes effectively. That changes depending on the ship. You know, different torpedoes have different ranges. So. Let's go. Normally now, if I was in a battleship, I'd be seeing where everybody else was going, because they sort of do the you know, the backup fire, I guess. They're like the artillery. They watch over the rest of the ships, essentially. Whereas these guys, they get stuck straight in. So, yeah. Let's do that. This cruiser up here is probably going to see me before I get there, and these guys are going to light me up. No, they're not. Sweet. And there's an enemy destroyer. It's turning. He's probably going to put some torps on me. Really shouldn't be going for a... Ah, he's launching. Oh, this was a quick one.
Sunk an enemy destroyer.
Oh, this guy's grounded himself. Muppet. Well, he's dead in the water. If I can survive this, I should be okay for a minute. Okay.
Enemy cruiser founder.
That's 2 kills and 375 damage.
Problem solved, sir.
Health left, sorry. I'm surprised that worked out. Next hit I take is going to be my death. But I'll take that, that was quite fun. This guy here grounded himself. Oh dear. It sucks when that happens. Especially when there's a little destroyer just sneaking his way across. Well, not really sneaking. That was all fucking guns blazing right there. But you know. Strange I can spot that destroyer over there. Must be the guns firing. I'll see if I can sneak up on this battleship now. I don't know if I'm going to be able to... No, I want to turn around. Start getting away from him. I'm going to use this island to hopefully sneak up on him. I don't think his guns are turning, so... Ah, shit, another destroyer. Yeah, he's seen me.
Team
guy's probably got me. Oh, come on, dude. Let's see if we can get some, this is gonna be close. Is this guy gonna ground himself as well? What are these guys doing? Oh well. Oh, fuck off. Come on, I got 375 health. Oh my days. Oh, this is ridiculous. Do not know if that smoke's actually going to cover me. They aren't going to hit. Well, that really did not start very well. Or it did, but it didn't. You know what I mean? So I got 2 kills, but I lost all my health. I'm somehow still going though, so. Yeah. Don't know how I survived that. We'll take it though. Four hits with torpedoes. Well, I don't know actually how many torpedoes actually hit. No, only four. 16k damage.